When a customer is ready to check out and it's time for you to add products to the cart, you want the process to be as simple and efficient as possible. For a quick checkout, consider using a barcode scanner from the Shopify hardware store. Keep watching for a step-by-step guide on barcode scanner setup in the all-new Shopify POS. Hey everyone, it's Jamal from Shopify. Before we start with the hardware setup, let's cover a few important details. First, you need to make sure you're using a barcode scanner that is supported by Shopify. There are two models you can use, the Socket Mobile S700 1D and S740 2D. You can buy both barcode scanners directly from the Shopify hardware store. Check out the link in the description below to see what hardware is available in your area. Second, the barcode scanner must be paired with an iOS device via Bluetooth, and you need to confirm that both your device and Shopify POS have Bluetooth enabled. Open the settings app on your device and tap Bluetooth. Be sure the Bluetooth button is toggled on. Then, scroll to the Shopify POS app and toggle on the Bluetooth button there as well. You'll also need to grant the POS app permission to your device's camera, so toggle on the camera button here too. Now, you're ready to set up your barcode scanner. Let's get started in the Shopify POS app. You can connect your hardware in a few different ways. The first is to tap the menu icon and open up the settings. Then, scroll to the hardware section and select Setup Hardware. You can also use the Hardware Connectivity Manager in the bottom right-hand corner of the Shopify POS. Either method brings you to the same screen. On the hardware screen, tap Barcode Scanner from the selection of hardware. Then, follow the on-screen prompts and turn on the barcode scanner by holding the small power button until it beeps twice. Tap Next, and you'll see a barcode appear, which is used to set the barcode scanner into pairing mode. Use the barcode scanner to scan the code on the screen. You'll hear the scanner beep three times to indicate that it's in pairing mode. After the scanner has beeped, tap Next Step. On the new screen, select View Available Devices, and a pop-up will appear on your device with the barcode scanner listed after a few seconds. Confirm that the correct scanner is showing by checking the Bluetooth address on the back of the barcode scanner. The last six digits should match what is showing in the POS app. Tap the scanner name so that it pairs with the device. When the scanner is paired, you see a Setup Complete screen. Tap Done and read through the hardware overview on the next few screens. You can check the connectivity of all your devices in the Hardware Connectivity Manager. Here, you see the barcode scanner we just connected. You can tap the scanner's title for information like the battery percentage, serial number, and support on how to use the device. Now you're ready to start using the barcode scanner to scan items to the cart. For more videos on the Shopify POS app and Shopify hardware, subscribe now. If you have any questions, comment below or contact us directly at help.shopify.com/questions.